but I'm Rachel Accessory, obviously. And thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. And this is Miss Ferraro. This is the founder's mother, Nikki Ferraro. And she's helped me with all this, and I'm just really
No, you guys did all this.
Tell me a little more about what you've been doing.
Oh, so my goal is $7,500. Yeah, and we're almost at 3,000.
Awesome. Woo!
And the ways to donate.
So there's the silent auction here, and then there's the raffle over there at the raffle station.
Come give me your money.
Yeah. And then jewelry, which a certain percentage goes to, like of your item purchase goes to Miami Cancer, and it goes to the teen bags that are created for the kids in the hospital, and it also goes to all the grants for the thyroid cancer research and all that good stuff.
And there's Bite Me Cancer
t-shirts.
Yeah,
there's merchandise right over there if you want to really get into the spirit with it.
You can just make a donation if you prefer.
And just blanket, right?
Yeah, just
make a donation. There's a donation box outside.
Yes.
So Rachel has been instrumental in the success of Bite Me Cancer along with her family, Joanne. And my husband Michael and I are both here. We have one of our board members, Meryl, who is also herself a thyroid cancer survivor, as well as her daughter, Rachel, also a thyroid cancer survivor. So we just went to Johns Hopkins last week. Oh, by the way, so this my daughter's not here because she experienced the Caps win last night. And could barely stay awake to go to work this morning, and was even going to videotape a message to you all and fell asleep, so sorry about that. But she's been on oral chemo for 3.5 years still. The cancer is something that can't be cured, the type that she has. But she's stable. The good news is that they think some of the cancer has actually reduced in her lungs, even though it's thyroid cancer. So we're thrilled about that. So we appreciate everybody's support and prayers. So as Rachel said, yes, thank you. As Rachel says, we put together teen support bags to send to teenagers in the hospital. We've sent out now 5,000 bags. So we have 5,000. 105 or so hospitals across the country in 42 states and DC who want our bags, and so that's really rewarding. We get amazing comments from the teens as well as their parents about them. We have funded now our 5th thyroid cancer research grant that goes into effect July 1 with a new doctor in Ohio State University Med. Money that comes in this year will go to our 6th grant, which is amazing. And we know all the doctors, we get to talk to them, we get to see progress on their research, so it doesn't just go into a mysterious bin of money somewhere. We have Washington Nationals Games 3, where we've been donated a corporate suite. So we have cards where the gear is over there, if anybody's interested. The money for your tickets will go directly to our programs. They're $125 a ticket, and there's only 24 seats per game. It's 3 games. And all 3 games are promo games. So July 6th is the first one, and it's Bryce Harper Bobblehead Night. So take a look at that. But thank you all for coming. We really, really appreciate it. Nikki loves Rachel and her family, and we just couldn't be more blessed to have her in our life. So thank you.